Hello everyone, today we will test RCCB using CDA10 Chauvin Arnoux. It's an old equipment but still applicable. So let's start. We connect the red terminal to earth and black terminal to line. The yellow pilot light is on, indicating that the equipment is ready to test. So we push the test button. The yellow pilot light off and the red one is on. That's mean our testing is successful and the RCCB is tripped. Thanks everyone for watching. Have a nice day.